Hi and assalamu alaikum. Today I would like to show four experiments about water absorption. Our objective is to know the kind of the materials. First is paper towel. When we drop some water, it immediately absorbs the water. So it is a type of materials that can absorb water. Second is plastic bag. If we drop some of the water on it, the plastic bag is not absorb the water. If we put like this, the water flows so easily. Third is paper towel. If we drop some water on it, so the paper towel is a material that can absorb water too. For the last one, water plastic. If we drop some water on it, the water is not absorbed. So the water is a material that is a waterproof material. So the conclusion is all materials is not same. They are so different. So that is from me. Goodbye and have a nice day.